I know that we had in order of us to go to state, we had to win this round here. Last year, we fell short. So I know we got Carroll City this year. All
right, so you ready for Carroll City next week? What do you got to tell Carroll City?
I'm going to talk to
you. Don't bet against five, right?
Bet against five.
Hey, man, congratulations. To get that big lead, but then to survive at the end, what did it take for this team to hang on to win this thing?
It takes ownership for the team to hang into it. We played very good. The defense holding down with a lot of seconds. We always go through the two-man drills, and the defense always get us. So it was very important for the defense.
What did you guys tell each other on the sideline down the stretch when you saw the lead kind of shrinking, but to hang on?
We would tell each other, get the defense hype. Like, you got to get the crowd hype. The defense going to flow with the crowd. And that's what they did.
You beat Central last year in this game in overtime. You beat them earlier this season. But to beat them in the playoffs, send them home, how big is this for you guys?
It feels good, man. And everybody was rooting for Central, and they thought Central was going to win. But we back. The Western back.